Operational. Scan. There's my introductory cough. Hello, people. Oh yeah. There are multiple hostiles inbound. Yes, I'm in the M50 today. Did I put any weapons on this? Yeah, it's got something. I think it might just be the default weapon. I don't really bother too much with messing around with the weapons. I did once, just to try the uber powerful guns, but I want to fix with the. Why am I stuck here? Crazy. What's going on? I wonder if you can see that. Dropping down to 22, 29, 28, 24. So that means that in this new update we've got a lot more processor graphics going on. My system obviously can't handle it, or they just haven't optimized it enough. But my system is pretty darn good. I do want to upgrade to like 290Xs. That's a bit closer to the game than we said. Oh yeah, I should have bad guys somewhere too. Seriously, I have missiles on this little thing. Whoa, where'd he go? Laser cannon, this one.
There are multiple hostiles.
Bearing marksman, single platform.
Contact.
I've never actually used this M50 in Vanduul Swarm. I did when I first got it, but that was just to see what it's like, and that was when the controls were funky. They're still funky, but just not as funky. Still funky in a bad way. Yeah. Oh, you slimy devil. Whoa, it's too maneuverable. Anyone says frames per second doesn't matter in a game, I just get in front of me and I'll shoot it. How did I miss? Oh yeah. What? I think I was actually hit once. Should try that again. Scavengers.
at full strength. Warning, collision starboard.
Actually a lot more maneuverable, and I'm pretty crap at that. How can you still be alive? Good. I deserve to die. But I deserve to die more realistically. Currently, I'm recording at 29 frames, 28.
Warning, collision 4. Contact.
It's very cloudy in this cockpit now.
Zero hostile contacts remaining. Contact. Elite units.
I suck. Do something awesome and I forget to record the boundary. Actually, I'm glad it wasn't recording. It's useless in the ship. Okay, this ship's biggest weakness is its body and its armour. It can't handle much before it's penetrated. But the thing this ship has, above all else, is maneuverability. As soon as it gets to turn, basically, just change my trajectory. Vector, whatever it's called.
log.
Yeah, baby.
Origin Jumpworks at your service. Core system operational. Scan initiated. Contact.
Wow, it's like instant missile lock. Guess that's the other advantage it has. There's no waiting for the missile to lock, but you always still need to get into a good position to fire it, otherwise they'll just release their, you know, what do we call it?
Achieved missile chaff. Lock.
Flare. Countermeasures, that's the one. That's the word I'm looking for. I treat these guns like a shotgun. I want to make sure I hit my target. Otherwise, I'm going to let the camera do this. And it looks pathetic. It doesn't get me anywhere except overheating. So I'm being a bit more selective about when I fire. It doesn't necessarily mean I'm going to hit when I fire, but... Oh, that's the other drawback to this. We've all got G-safe on, I guess this is. How dare you? I was talking. Why is it all cloudy and foggy?
Achieved missile block.
Fine. Missile away.
Hostile eliminated.
0 hostile contact.
God, that was frustrating.
Hostiles inbound. Scan initiated. Contact.
Hostiles inbound.
hell's happened to my glass? Is it broken? Is it broken or is that a weird bug? Because to me, that's like a weird bug. Looking, I'm loving it, but it's annoying as hell. I'm talking about the top screen. It's like awesome and stupid and it's brilliant. Fucking annoying. I try not to swear, but sometimes it's like, dang it. There it is. Ooh, up thrust works well. Got a bit of work to do on the reflection effects and cockpit view, but it does look cool. Definitely whip. Shit, we're a blackout. My radar then just to orientate myself to where the bad guy was. It's quite fluid, not good. I won't describe how the radar works, but I'm sure you can work it out. See that red target's behind me and slightly below me. So I spin around, there he is. Go. this wave, which is wave 2. Yes, I'm pathetic, I know, it's only wave 2. It seems that the further away you are, the harder it is to get the reticle on them, unless they're not changing course. I've lost it. Do you know, I can't see anything except a planet. A couple asteroids there. Too close to the game arena as well. You leave me down there. This would be alright if this was like a foggy, dusty part of space. Then I can understand the graying out, but... Ah!
Zero hostile contacts remaining.
Shit. Wave 2, stand second
by for reintegration. Contact. Elite.
Origin Jumpworks, at your service. Core system, operational. Scan initiated. Contact. Contact. Achieved missile lock. Scan initiated.
Whoa, nearly got took out by his rotor blade. And it's grey out time again. Clearly, manoeuvrability is this ship's asset, and the fact that it can punch with some decent sized weapons if you can hit the target. Right, I'll stop then. You stop. What the hell? Seriously, what happened? Did I get hit by shrapnel?